Houston, come in. I've been transmitting, but still no answer. Trying harder, using the matrix computer to mark the right frequencies I'm after. I'm within an air dome with a space cadet helmet around it, surrounded by aliens. Klingon, the hope for our chips with a splash of luck to make ground this race of a big great computer super whiz with a graffiti satellite communication. Trying to communicate on a dial to a live line on a dilated signal. My ass well lost, ass well gone. To be where I belong, I be on contact. The con man isn't to detach me. Being with these lovely beings, but my mind swerves these words that turns up with a thought wave.
If we see me phone home.
Space, signed in ice, rock, fire and gas. Blank face, hope
fail. KO to okay.
Apollo Courtney, come in. Yeah, that's me, almost lost. Oh, don't know, yo, where I am. So and so, so praying for SOS. Strength over silence, we are coming for you. Hold on. Oh, I will, I feel a circle over, don't know why the aliens have vanished. I didn't plan it. Mind started, mind warping, mind forcing, mind forming insanity. But Houston got back to me, king of reality. But I got lost again in my kingdom and became a slave to saying out of me. No way for mind over matter, cause mind is matter. But I know I will always matter, cause I am matter. Scream this, don't matter what you model, what you get. All that matters is what you got and what you.
I think he was gonna say what you do with it.
If we
see me found home.
Face, signed in ice, rock, fire and gas. Blank face, hope
fail. KO to okay.
So many walks of life, so
as a changed mind. You can change your hair, your clothing, your address, your spouse, your residence. But if you don't change your mind, the same experience will perpetuate itself over and over again, because everything's outwardly changed, but nothing inwardly changed.
If you want something out of life, if you want to change yourself, if you want to acquire something, if there's some goal that you want to reach, changing your behaviors, overcoming negative habits, it's challenging. It's hard. Most people go through life never discovering what their talents are. Most people never develop their talents.
The only thing that's going to make you happy, my friend, in this year or any other, is to step up. It's to raise the standard. It's to discover what you're capable of and feel that incredible power pushing through whatever's holding you back and get to the other side of more of your true self. That's what this game's all about.
When you step into your fears and continue to push yourself to go on, something happens for you.
If you look at somebody who's really successful, you think, wow, I mean, they're so amazing, they're such a genius. You gotta dig underneath, you gotta remember something. People are rewarded in public for what they practice for years in private.
If you don't develop the courage to do that which has been given you to do, and you spend a lot of time going around trying to convince other people or trying to get their approval, what will happen is that you will lose your nerve. And other people will convince you that what you are doing doesn't have any value, and you'll give up on your dream. How much time do you have left? How much time do you have left? When you start thinking about that, we don't know. Most of us don't use the stuff that we have brought into the universe. Start wasting valuable time. If you want something, you have got to be relentless.
Relentless, relentless.
You've got to learn how to become resourceful. You've got to learn how to become creative. The power to hold on in spite of everything. The power to endure. This is the winner's quality. The hunger, the ability to face defeat again and again without giving up.
Never give up.
This is a winner's quality. What this power is, I cannot say. All I know is that it exists and it becomes available only when a man or a woman is in that state of mind in which he or she knows exactly what he or she wants and is fully determined not to quit